So one thing you should notice is that in this graph, neither axis has time on it. Okay, but time is embedded within the graph. Okay, I know that time has passed from this point to this point. Okay, it's inherent or embedded in the graph. There's no axis that has time on it, but the information about time is in the graph.